Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel Electronics. Today we will learn about how to find resistance value of a resistor by color codes printed on them. In resistors, we use different colors as codes to specify the resistance value. Resistors are usually very tiny and it is very challenging to print resistance value on them. So color bands are printed to represent the electrical resistance. These color bands are known as resistor's color code. The resistor's color code was invented in the 1920s by the Radio Manufacturers Association RMA. So first thing here we have to know is how to read or decode resistor's color code. To read them, we have to hold the resistor in correct direction. Generally, the color band placed closest to the lead is considered as first band. The next to the first band is second band and so on. Another way is the extra space between the two bands also indicates reading direction. The color bands of resistors are basically four types. 3-band resistor to 6-band resistor. In order to find the resistance of a resistor, we need to decode the colors printed on the resistor's surface. The decoding changes upon the number of color bands painted on the resistor surface. So here is the resistor color code chart which is showing different colors like black, brown, red and etc. and their respective digit values, multiplying factors and tolerance values in a sequence. Let's discuss this with some examples so that we may know how we can use this chart to find out the resistance value of a resistor. Before discussing this with examples, here the question arises in our mind, how to remember this resistor color code chart. It's very difficult to remember all colors and their respective values in color code chart. We can remember the color code values easily by using the following mnemonic. BB Roy of Great Britain has a very good watch made of gold and silver. Here the capital letters of this mnemonic represents the first letter of the colors and their positions, the digit values. Like this, BB Roy represents black, brown, red, orange, yellow, and rest of the words starting letters represents respective colors and their values in a sequence. Let's start with a 4-band resistor. A 4-band color code resistor has 3 color bands on the left side, the 4th color band on right side. And it is separated from first 3 bands with some space. The first 2 color bands each indicates 2 digits. They together make a 2 digit number. The third color band represents multiplying factor. And it is multiplied with this 2 digit number to obtain the resistance value of the resistor. And the fourth color band indicates tolerance value. This tolerance value basically represents how much the resistance value can vary from its actual value in terms of percentage. Now let's calculate the resistance value of this 4-band resistor. Here the first 2 color bands are red and green respectively. They give a 2 digit number. First color band is red, so its value is 2. While the second color band is green, its value is 5. The third color band is blue, represents a multiplying factor of 10 to the power of 6. The fourth or tolerance color band is silver, so its value is plus or minus 10%. Now combine all these values, 25 multiplied with 10 to the power of 6 plus or minus 10%. So the resistance value of this resistor is 25 mega ohm with plus or minus 10% tolerance. Here tolerance value is plus or minus 10%. The resistance value may vary plus or minus 2.5 mega ohm from its actual resistance of 25 mega ohm. So we can say that the resistance value of this resistor is in between 22.5 mega ohm to 27.5 mega ohm. So in this way we can find resistance value of a resistor by using color bands. Let's take one more example. Here the first two color bands are violet and black respectively. First color band violet's value is 7, while second color band black's value is 0. So 70 is the two digit number. The third color band or multiplier color band is brown. Its value is 10 to the power of 1 or 10. The fourth or tolerance color band is gold. So its value is plus or minus 5%. Now combine all these values. 70 multiplied with 10 to the power of 1 plus or minus 5%. That becomes 700 ohms plus or minus 5% as the resistance value of this resistor. Here tolerance value is plus or minus 5%. So the resistance value may vary plus or minus 35 ohms from its actual value of 700 ohms. Here the resistance value of this resistor is in between 665 ohms to 735 ohms. If the fourth color band or tolerance color band is left blank, it is considered as 3 band resistor. And the tolerance value for 3 band resistor is assumed to be plus or minus 20%. Here the first two color bands are brown and black respectively. The value of brown is 1, while the value of black is 0. So 10 is the two digit number. Multiplier color band is red. So its value is 10 to the power of 2. Let's combine all these values. Here the resistance value of this 3 band resistor is 1 kilo ohm with plus or minus 20% tolerance. So the resistance value may vary plus or minus 200 ohms from its actual value. That gives the resistance value of this resistor is in between 800 ohms to 1200 ohms. Now let's discuss how to find out the resistance value of a 5 band resistor. A 5 band color code resistor has 4 colors on the left side very close to each other, and the 5th color band is on the right side, and it is separated from the first 4 bands with some space. The first 3 color bands indicates 3 digits. They together make up a 3 digit number. The fourth color band represents a multiplying factor, and it is multiplied with 3 digit number to obtain the resistance value of the resistor. The fifth color band indicates the resistor's tolerance. Now let's take one example. Here the first 3 color bands of this 5 color band resistor are red, green and violet respectively. They give a 3 digit number. First color band is red. Its value is 2. Second color band is green. Its value is 5. Third color band is violet. Its value is 7. So the 3 digit number is 257. The fourth color band or multiplier color band is blue. Its value is 10 to the power of 6. The tolerance color band is silver. So its value is plus or minus 10%. Now combine all these values. 257 multiplied with 10 to the power of 6 plus or minus 10%. That becomes 257 mega ohm plus or minus 10% as the resistance value of this resistor. Here the tolerance value is plus or minus 10%. So the resistance value of this resistor is in between 231.3 mega ohm to 282.7 mega ohms. So in this way we can find resistance value of a 5 band resistor. These 5 band resistors are used in high precision applications where we require high accuracy. Now let's discuss how to find out the resistance value of a 6 band resistor. Resistors with 6 bands are usually for high precision applications that have an additional band to specify the temperature coefficient TCR. The TCR value defines the rate at which The resistance of resistor changes with change in temperature. In 6-band resistor, the first 3 color bands indicate 3 digits. They together make up a 3-digit number. The 4th color band represents multiplying factor. The 5th color band represents tolerance of the resistor. And the 6th color band represents the TCR, temperature coefficient of resistance. Here is the color code chart of 6-band resistor. It is same as 4-band color code chart. There is an additional column showing the TCR values of the 6th color band of a resistor. Now let's take one example. Here the first 3 color bands of this 6-band resistor are brown, black and black respectively. They give a 3-digit number. First color band is brown, so its value is 1. Second and third color bands are black, so we put 2 zeros as their values. So the 3-digit number is 100. The fourth color band or multiplier color band is red. Its value is 10 to the power of 2. The tolerance color band is violet. Its value is plus or minus 0.1%. The sixth color band or TCR color band is blue. So it specifies that TCR is 10 ppm. Now let's combine all these values. 100 multiplied with 10 to the power of 2 plus or minus 0.1% with 10 ppm per k. That becomes 10 kilo ohm plus or minus 0.1% tolerance with 10 ppm per k as the resistance value of this resistor. Here the tolerance value is 0.1%. So the resistance value of this resistor is in between 9.99 kilo ohms to 10.01 kilo ohms with 10 ppm per k as TCR. Here this chart shows how to determine the resistance and tolerance values for 4 band, 5 band and 6 band resistors. Now there are some resistors have a special case of color bands. Resistors that are produced according to military specifications sometimes includes extra band to indicate reliability. This is failure rate percentage for 1000 hours of service. This band not found in commercial electronics. Typically 4 band resistors comes with reliability band. Single black band or 0 ohm resistors. 0 ohm resistors which have a single black band. This type of 0 ohm resistors are used to connect the traces on a PCB. Third exception is deviating colors. For high voltage resistors, often the colors of gold and silver are replaced with yellow and gray. This is to prevent having a metal particles in the coating. So that's all about resistor color code. I hope in this video you have learned how to decode color codes of different color band resistors. If you like this video, please do mention them in the comment section below. In my next video, we will discuss about how to decode the resistance value of SMD resistor. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please click the like button, help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.